I've been with two of our own families here in town. I've been with two of our own families here in town, one who lost their only son, the mum who remained there's an amazing peace in both those homes. What's it like walking into the town this morning, Monday morning?
I don't know what way I feel. I feel I've lost everything belonging to me. Because there's people I know, you see. You know the way you feel about things. I feel terrible about it. And that's that town there, to me, is a disaster this morning. There's no, it's just empty, as far as I'm concerned, you know.
It feels very sad, because you've seen it all on TV. This is my first time in the town now. I was on holidays for a fortnight. And it's, I know it's going to be very difficult, even to work in the town, with the grief that's going to be here. Very difficult.